during the power play, but here's Plekanec, saved by Thomas. Plekanec across the middle, Camilleri, Seidenberg tips it loose. Gustinson lobbed by Thomas. Seidenberg, Gill pops it loose. Puck loose near the crease, across the crease. Thomas has the puck between his pads. Mike Camilleri, a chance to be the hero for Montreal. Saved by Thomas.
As if he might have caught the back of a skate, but here's Gianta to Gomez to Gianta. And but saved by Thomas, losing the crease. Here comes Gianta. He's got Mullen 2-on-1 against Ferris. Mullen to Gianta. Oh, Tim Thomas goes right to left to steal it.
Counterattack because the Bruins don't have enough players back. Travis Mullen makes a tremendous pass through Andy Ferris.
Here comes Montreal into the Boston zone. Mullen throwing in front. Thomas, the save and the rebound on Gianta. Off the boards. Eller, the long diagonal to Halpern. Halpern in on Thomas. Saved by Thomas.
Chernev able to step back in with it. Send one on across. Van Riemsdyk. Oh, what a robbery committed there.
He is strong, he's tenacious, and he's angry.
Van Riemsdyk, a shot save. Thomas, rebound in front. Another save. Another one by Thomas. And that one crisply ricocheted off of Mike Richards, who's able to keep play moving. Forehand shot, getting a piece of it, Thomas.
Glenn Hammond, Greg Stephan, and Sam Samarat were the goaltenders for Detroit in 88. Centering pass, Van Riemsdyk, and Chernev is robbed.
Right part of your screen is Nikolai Chernev.
Coburn's pass off of the stick of Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk to the net, backhand shot saved by Thomas.
That's confidence.
Now Giroux with the breakaway pass. Moving in is Briere, and he is stopped by Thomas.
Here's a feed in front. Oh! Purcell connects across. Here's Olin leading one ahead. LeCavalier is by. Dragged and stopped by Thomas. Watson gives on to Clark. Shooting, save Thomas. Rebound in front. Oh!
Those block shots were made or the Bruins get back in.
Oh, another try and robbery by Thomas.
Well, Dominic Moore chips this puck between the legs of Rich Peverly.
And we haven't checked probably one of the McGuire monsters.
He has been.
Here it's fed in front. Here comes San Luis. Oh! McQuaid a shot. That directed across. Outlet pass. And moving on in is Malone. Fakes. Backhander. Save Thomas. Pitched it back further. And it's Lucic. And then that is given away. Nice finesse move. LeCavalier drops it off. Fed to him. Oh, and a save made. And here comes Downey with San Luis. Threw one in front. Save made by Thomas. Rebound. Oh, and he covered that one too.
Another giveaway there, Doc.
Brought in by Purcell and a drive. Fought off by Thomas. Rebound. Right back to LeCavalier. Pad stop made by Thomas again. Thrown in front by Purcell. Oh, and another great play made at the front. And Voychuk fed one that shanked out to center and has turned right back in. Here comes a chance now for Malone moving in. Oh, it wouldn't go. Malone had to play it back on the knife job that came from Kelly. Oh, and a great chance in front. Kept alive by Olin. Fed back by Downey. To the back it comes. Brewer. Shot went wide. Rebound. Oh, and it wouldn't go.
By that man. Again, Brewer does what you're supposed to do. Traffic in front. Thomas can't see it. Downey's there. And just miraculous.
Lifted off Torres. Got it out in front. Oh, and a glove save by Thomas on LaPierre. Laid ahead and an escape here. Oreskovich is in. Save Thomas! Ferentz just now getting back to his feet. Odd man play. Thrown ahead. Oh, and a great save by Thomas. Tomas Caberle brings it ahead. Run off there by Higgins, taken on by Kessler. Here's Kessler feeding one in front. Oh, and what a save by Thomas. Then along to Campbell. That one pinballed right back into trouble. Here's Raymond. Toe drag and a shot save. Rebound. Another save. My goodness.
On Raymond.
That's some slick mittens from Mason Raymond.
Over 6.5 played in the third period. Giveaway.
And here's the giveaway, but watch Tim Thomas. I mean, to me, that is a penalty.
Shoved back over for control of Edmund. Led on further, and we have a stoppage
Burrow,
play.
Burrows
oh,
and
my
Thomas.
Goodness.
Burrows and Thomas.
Of Tim Thomas. There's the stick, and Burrows, yeah, chops it out of the hand. Thomas gets it back and decides, you know what? I'm not going to knock the stick out of your hand. I'm going to try to knock you down.
11 of them coming into tonight. Make that 12. Crossing is Kessler. Kessler led it over. Brought on in by Raymond. Oh! This one flopped on ahead and taken on by Mason Raymond. Raymond waits and shoots one. Pad stop. Rebound. be carried on. Might be a two-on-one. Walk back in by LaPierre. Deals it on back. Torres. LaPierre. Stopped by Thomas's pad. Daniel Sedin. Then Henrik. Then Daniel. And a save. Thomas rebound. Oh, and another save. A stiff one and a tough one for Lucic. It's nudged on ahead. Breakaway opportunity. Moving on in. Oh, and a save made by Thomas. Right back up the wing to Alex Burrows again. Here's Burrows holding. That one tipped to Daniel Sedin. Backhander. Oh, and Thomas reaching behind. Canucks start ahead. Directed right back on for Tambellini. Crossover move in front of the shot. Oh, and Thomas with a save.
Jeff Tambellini one-on-one with Ferentz. Gives it over to Kessler and Timmy Thomas.
The Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup. And they pour on to celebrate with Tim Thomas, their heroic goaltender.
Tim Thomas.